kill him.
No one's got the right to treat us like this. Who does he think he's dealing with?
I mean, we're musicians, not garbage, you know?
I tell you, this guy is not screwing me around anymore.
Oh. Would you please just cool out? Sharman is going to be here any minute. Now, we got to look like we know what we're doing, like we're professional.
Professional? He's the one who's been out to lunch for 3 hours.
Yes, I know. But we've been writing together for 2 years with nothing happening here, and I just don't want to blow it now, okay? I can't even believe we're here.
Oh, give me a break.
No, you give me a break. This is all I've ever wanted. Look, Sharman didn't bring us here to tell us that we don't have a deal. Right? He could have done that over the phone. So let's just not blow it now, okay?
Okay.
Hi, I'm Robbie. Sorry I'm late, guys.
Hi.
Damn managers are all the same. Hi. Get David for me. I don't know, just get him. Listen, you guys, I think One Last Prayer is a really great song. I think we're talking top 20 here. With Kim Lavelle so hot right now and the new video we got planned. Yeah. No, no, not good enough. 50 grand and a 2-year option and he can go screw himself.
Now listen, you sleaze. This song was written for Miranda. And Miranda is going to record it. That's the only way it's going to be, right?
Well, right now, we're only interested in a publishing deal. The song's perfect for Kim. If it does well, we'd want to option you as writers.
Writers? This sucks. Kim Lavelle can't even sing. She sounds like a busted chainsaw.
Listen. What Sean is trying to say is that I can sing the song better than she can. It was written for me. I mean, I could do the video, okay? I have a very strong voice. Mr. Sharman, I just want to sing.
Look, nobody's saying you're not talented. You've got a hell of a voice, but...
But what?
Kim Lavelle sells records. She's got something. An image, I guess. Look, we're having a party for her after the gig tonight. Why don't you come? See for yourselves.
They all want to be near her. And it's got nothing to do with the way she sings.
Come on, let's go.
Think about it. Could be throwing away a lot of money.
We don't need to think about anything, thank you.
That's right. We'll do it.
What?
We'll sell the damn song.
What the hell do you think
you're
doing?
Don't give me any crap about this. We've got to get started somehow.
Miranda wants to be a success, to sing about the way she feels. But talent and integrity aren't always enough. In a world where images are bought and sold.
Listen, Miranda. We'll take the song somewhere else.
What for? It's just going to be the same old thing. Besides, we need the money.
I thought we were doing okay.
Okay? You call this okay? Is this what you've always dreamed of? This is not even okay. This is a dump. We're living in it.
I don't want to get into this again.
Hey, you know, you just don't get it, do you? I have been doing this a lot longer than you have, and I'm sick and tired of nothing ever happening.
Stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Just forget it.
Yay!
Robbie? Girl doesn't seem to be having a very good time.
The gig didn't go very well. What the hell?
Let's talk about your future.
Publishing or recording?
Anything's possible.
Again.
Okay, settle down. This one will be a keeper. Stand by. Way back.
Next setup.
No, no, one more time.
I said it was fine. Next setup.
As quick as we can, then. Got more smoke over here.
Robbie. Oh, Skypers, I'm sorry.
You are driving me bloody crazy.
Listen, I know I've been one huge pain in the ass here, and I know you've heard all this before, but it's just so important to me. And you make women look so good.
I know.
Hey, Scott, come on. Let's make her happy.
All right? All right. But if I can't be in charge, I'm going home.
Right, darling, how long do we have to wait for the extra mirror? No,
sure.
Look, we gotta get rid of Sean.
What? Are you crazy?
He's an untalented pain. A guy like that could flush your whole career right down the toilet.
You gotta be kidding.
And you gotta be blind. Leave me alone. One record and they think they're flying.
No. No way. I can't do that. I love him. I owe him.
You owe me, and you owe yourself, sweetheart. You don't want to end up back where you started.
Hey, wait. I can't do that.
I'll take care of it.
I knew you'd be here. Doing what you like the very best.
Hmm?
Looking at yourself, huh? Miranda, you are the sexiest and most gorgeous two-faced bitch I ever met.
What the hell is your problem?
Problem? No problem. First I lose my song, then I lose my band. Now I've just lost my old lady. But besides that, life's just a great bowl of cherries.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Oh, no. You didn't talk to Charmin, huh? You didn't tell him I was history.
No. No, I would never do that, and you know it.
Sure. Sure. You haven't changed at all, huh? You haven't screwed anybody over, hmm? This isn't really you. You're just one great gal with a heart of gold, right? Bullshit.
This is Miranda. Listen, I've been thinking, and you're right about Sean.
What?
He's gotta go. Scott? Robbie?
Oh, Mr. Charmin, I just want to sing.
Who is this?
Oh, come on, Miranda. Don't you recognize me?
Face it, Miranda. We're really not so different.
Oh, would you just shut up? You disgust me.
This can't be happening.
What's the matter, Miranda? You still want to be a rock and roll star, don't you?
Who are you? What do you want?
What do you mean, who am I? Who do I look like? You've waited a long time for me, Miranda. Listen to me. We finally got rid of Sean. My video is sensational. Once it hits the streets, there'll be no stopping us. I'm a wonderful creation. You never win. You can't hide from me forever, Miranda. What are you doing? I'm what you've always wanted.
No! Not like this! No!
You're not gonna do this! I'm not gonna let you do this!
Nobody cares about you. It's me everybody wants, Miranda. Me.
I think it's great. What do you think?
I think it's fantastic. Come on, let's go celebrate. I really am going to have it all.
Miranda had talent and beauty. But in the fast lane of rock and roll, that just wasn't enough. And so she created an image that could and would succeed. And it did. It succeeded in replacing Miranda.
Whoosh.